I'd like to ask Nola to tell us about what's really happening in Foxhill. Is this a community that needs regeneration? Does it want regeneration?
This community has not been asked at all if it wants regeneration. We haven't been asked, Rob. I live there.
We just need to
found out about this regeneration was to attend a public meeting. We went to a meeting to look and see how our estate was going to be expanded to the MAD site. So we wanted to see what our new neighbours would look like. We went to have a look there, looked at the plans. None of our homes existed. Not one. 542 homes demolished. You didn't ask me what I wanted. You didn't ask any of my neighbours what we wanted. You asked us if we'd like a school on the MOD site, which we said, actually, isn't that for the government department to know if we need a school? You asked us a lot of questions. You didn't tell us once that you intended to demolish our homes. And our homes, we've got a very strong community. There are people from Foxhill in this room here now. Do any of you want your home knocked down?
No.